Brothers and sisters, I will now present to you the General Authorities, Area 70s, and General Auxiliary Presidencies of the Church for your sustaining vote. It is proposed that we sustain Thomas Spencer Monson as Prophet, Seer, and Revelator, and President of the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints. Henry Benyon Eyring as First Counselor in the First Presidency, and Dieter Friedrich Uchtdorf as Second Counselor in the First Presidency. Those in favor may manifest it. Those opposed, if any, may manifest it. It is proposed that we sustain Russell Marion Nelson as President of the Quorum of the 12 Apostles, and the following as members of that quorum: Russell M. Nelson, Dallin H. Oaks, M. Russell Ballard, Robert D. Hales, Jeffrey R. Holland, David A. Bednar, Quentin L. Cook, R. Todd Christofferson, Neil L. Anderson, Ronald A. Rasband, Gary E. Stevenson, and Dale G. Renland. Those in favor, please manifest it. Any opposed may so indicate. It is proposed that we sustain the counselors in the First Presidency and the Quorum of the 12 Apostles as prophets, seers, and revelators. All in favor, please manifest it. Contrary, if there be any by the same sign. Elders Donald L. Hallstrom and Richard J. Maines have been released from serving as members of the Presidency of the 70. All who wish to show appreciation to these brethren for the service they have rendered may do so by the uplifted hand. It is proposed that we sustain Elder Juan E. Uceda and Patrick D. Kieran, who have been called to serve as members of the Presidency of the 70. Those willing to sustain these brethren in their new assignments, please manifest it. Any who are opposed may indicate by the same sign. It is proposed that we release with appreciation for their devoted service Elders Stanley G. Ellis, Larry R. Lawrence, and W. Craig Zwick as General Authority 70s and grant them emeritus status. Those who wish to join us in expressing gratitude to these brethren for their remarkable service, please so manifest. It is proposed that we release the following as Area 70s: Pedro U. Aduru, Detlef H. Adler, Angel J. Alarcon, Windsor Balarama, Christopher Charles, Robert M. Call, Jean R. Chittister, Ralph L. Dusnap, Angele Duarte, Peter F. Evans, Francisco D. Granja, Yudi A. Gushin, Clifford T. Harbertson, Anfioc Udu Leon, Luis M. Leal, Alexandro Lopez, El Jean-Claude Maibaya, Declan O. Madu, Alexander T. Mestre, Jared R. Ocampo, Andrew M. O'Riordan, Jesus A. Ortiz, Abernay V. Opajaro, Su Hung Pan, Robert C. Reen, Jorge Luis Romeo, Jorge El Saldivar, Sidu Schmeil, Aileen Spanos, Moroni B. Torgan, Stephen L. Toronto, Ricardo Valladares. Those who wish to join us in expressing appreciation for their excellent service, please manifest it. It is proposed that we sustain Torben Engberg to serve as an Area 70. All in favor, please manifest it. Those opposed, if any. It is proposed that we sustain the other General Authorities, Area 70s, and General Auxiliary Presidencies as presently constituted. All in favor, please manifest it. Contrary, if there be any by the same side. Sign. Those who opposed any of the proposals should contact their stake president. Brothers and sisters, we are grateful for your continued faith and prayers in behalf of the leaders of the church.